Video 1. Welcome to Happy Dungeons playing of the game, where we are going to show you the good times of what has happened and what's going to be in the past. The game is taken down already off the store, but still playable for whoever has it installed.
Took me so many gems just to kick their butt. And this is my health. I died like so much. Stupid pizza. Ugh. You're kidding me, this was not the boss? Are you serious? I just battled, like, the weird little girl and then two big guys, and now that wasn't the final thing.
Wow.
That is just BS. I barely made it through that, too. Exit and return game, you a loser. I'm gonna at least have my health all the way up. This is the boss, and I have to fight him after fighting the others. This is BS. This is what I don't want to lose. I got all that, and I had so much trouble. I am not going to win this, unfortunately, so this is my last... Yep. All that work for nothing. Oh, Happy Dungeons does the shit. I lose all that good stuff. I had over 190 something. Yeah. My goal has been met. Finally got an item to level 90. Okay, the items down there that are green are the items to actually awaken an item. Each item has a different items it will be needed to awaken it. Here we go. We are going to accept. Don't know why it's not.
Ghost tongue, a material!
Jackpot room. No traps, just jackpot. We're awakening. Finally, I get to awaken an item. When I mean awaken item, turn into the sun item. My first sun item I've ever had.
Have a wonderful creative day. Bye from Hinata Uchiha Creations.